Welcome to PowerDVD Live, award-winning media playback with seamless cloud integration. In this tutorial, we'll take a look at setting up and managing your CyberLink Cloud account with PowerDVD Live. Enter your CyberLink account login details. On the left of the interface, you'll see a panel named CyberLink Cloud showing information, videos, photos, and music tabs. Click Information. Along the bottom, you will see a status indicator showing your available space. If you find yourself running out of storage space, upgrading is easy. Click the Visit CyberLink Cloud link on the right. Under Account, you'll see My Subscription and a Manage and Upgrade Your Account link. On the next page, you will find information about your account renewal and your storage status. Clicking Get More Storage shows options for increasing your storage by 10, 20, 50, or 100 gigabytes. It's easy to set up and manage your CyberLink PowerDVD Live account. Be sure to check out our other tutorial to learn about storing and syncing your videos, photos, and music across all your devices, anytime, anywhere.